Hi, welcome to this tutorial. Today we will discuss about data science top interview questions and answers with the series number 19. We'll have a few questions in this series. Let's start the session. What is unpickling? In data science programming, unpickling is used to read a pickled file from hard disk or physical storage drive. Earlier session we have seen that what is pickling. A pickling is in a data set, the structure which is stored in a physical hard drive. With the storing of that, we'll use unpickling to that file we'll read, and we'll use that physical storage to unpickle that used read of a specific file. That is called unpickling. Explain what is transpose. Transpose is used for reshaping of the data which is used for analysis. That is called transpose. Transpose is performed by T function. T, that method function symbol, will use that transpose. Okay, it's a very important question. The next one is, what are the most common web frameworks of Python programming language which are using nowadays? Django and Flask are the most common web frameworks of a Python programming language. How to convert n number of series to a data frame? Data frame of data, that is equal to col 1 series 1, col 2 series 2, so on. Data frame, you can convert n number of data wherever you specify the column, that is the key value pair, like that. And the next one is, how to select a selection of a data frame using ILOC and LOC functions. The rows and columns can be selected from data frame. Thank you for watching this session. I hope you better understand about data science questions what we are providing with the series wise. If any feedback, you may appreciate it to improvise our channel as well. Subscribe, like, share and comment any of your views. Thank you for watching this session. Thank you.